And if you don't overdo it, and if you don't drive after drinking, it's fairly safe and accessible as a source of traffic.